The idea to compose an opera based on the Grimm brothers' fairy tale, Hansel and Gretel, was proposed to Engelbert Humperdinck by his sister, who then wrote the libretto for the Tagliatelle.
During the late Middle Ages, around the time of the bubonic plague, the 14 angels were venerated in Germany within the Roman Catholic Church. In this beautiful moment, Hansel and Gretel pray to these holy helpers before they go to sleep, lost in the woods.
By the way, SOI is putting on this wonderful, family-friendly opera in January at the State Theater in Modesto, and then on tour for schools across the Central Valley. Please plan on joining us. Bring your entire family. Tickets are on sale now at the State Theater website.
In our version, the brother-sister fairy tale team finds themselves lost in the woods and realize that they must sleep in the wilderness. They pray for their protection, and a whole host of SOI angels come in to save the day.